As the plaque and the calculus get underneath the gum line, bacteria kind of set in motion this cycle that damages the tissues that support the tooth, keep the tooth healthy, and over time, we lose the tooth. The great news is that this is entirely preventable.